Hey guys, welcome to this new video. I'm just going to quickly turn down the options here because I don't know how loud the game is. So, just let me turn that down. There we go. Right, so welcome to this new Let's Play. I know it's the original Borderlands 1 and you're probably thinking, well, what about 2? What I'm going to do is play Borderlands 1 and complete all its DLC along with the main quest and then continue with Borderlands 2. I don't know how long this will take me, it'll probably take me quite a while, and I may do it in co-op, but I'm going to start it off in single player. And as you can see, I do have saves at the moment under my name Connor and Mordecai. However, obviously, you know, we're going to be clicking the delete button on those. And they're gone now, so we're going to start off a new character. And I don't know what character that's going to be, but we'll find out in a minute. So, just keep watching, guys.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. Tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity.
No rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. 15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he stepped up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice.
Okay, so I hope you enjoyed that. Now, I don't really know what kind of character I'm going to go for here. I don't really like the Siren, the phase looks kind of crappy. The Scorpio turret is probably the best. We'll go for the Soldier.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Right, well, there we go. That was the intro of the game. We chose the soldier character, since I prefer the Scorpio turret out of everything else, to be honest. The Facebook isn't great, the Berserk isn't amazing, Bloodwing's pretty good, but I mean, you have to upgrade that quite a lot to make it actually worth having, so we'll go with a Scorpio turret. I think it's probably the easiest one, and I'll shut up again.
TP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
So this is just the part of the game where it gives you your HUD with the amount of experience level. Well, the amount of experience you need to level up, your health, and your ammo count.
Great! I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Click S. Alright, we'll go over here first of all, because I know there's things over here, so we'll quickly hang around over here for a second. Anything in here? No. Anything around here? I'm not too sure. Yeah, there is. Yeah. Did it come up with E for that? Yeah. And a little box hiding there. Of course, we have to actually follow him, don't we? Apologies for that. And he'll take us over here.
Step right up. This is the new you station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now.
Amazing. I just go for black for everything, to be honest. I just reckon it looks better, but we... In fact, that can go black. No. That is fine. But
Excellent. Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station.
Great.
Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. This way, please.
Alright, then they'll come up from over here. But yeah, we'll just be doing a load of side missions and we'll just do everything we can in this game. And then we'll go to the second one. I don't know how well the second one will run. I might get lost on the corner. I can try. If it runs too bad, then I won't be able to record it, but this will be a very long playthrough anyway, I'm sure. I know what you're thinking, oh, but you haven't finished off New Vegas, and the reason for that is because I really can't be bothered to play it. Whereas I really enjoy Borderlands 1,
and
yeah.
Those bandits really have it
and it runs fine on my computer, as you can see. It's no lag, maybe there might be for you, but there isn't for me. There's no lag whatsoever, and it runs at a nice, you know, FPS. Obviously, when you're recording it, it takes it down by quite a bit, but when I'm running it normally, it runs it at about 70 FPS. I keep forgetting you have no shield until a bit later on. What? Nah, come on, I didn't know he was there.
We'll meet your maker.
Wow, that was terrible. Oh well, it's all good. Right. Oh god. Sorry about that. I was trying to scratch my cheek.
You really don't want to open the door.
No, I don't really have a lot to say other than I'm going to apologise actually for not uploading often. I uploaded every day for a while and then I just randomly stopped, and it's not because I'm bored of YouTube, it's just because I've had to do a lot of work lately. I left school yesterday, which was Wednesday the 15th. I don't know when this video will be up, sometime during this week, so, you know, quite soon. And then I'm just going to turn on this music again. Oh god, it's not that. No, you can go back. There we go. But yeah, I left school on Wednesday the 15th of May, obviously. So I've been busy with leaving school and stuff. And I still have to go back every now and again for... That lagged then, actually, for some reason. I still have to go back for exams, obviously. I mean, exams are important. You have to go back for them and get your qualifications and whatnot from school. But apart from that, I actually don't have to do anything, so I've got a lot of spare time to just spend either with my friends, as well as, you know, making videos. So I will do that. Oh god, where was he? You can't even move, can you, so I'm dead. Probably. No, I'm dead, I can't see him. Never can you aim. That was silly. If no one shot me. Never mind. Oh god, now I've got a stupid thing blocking my view. Cheers for that. Oh god, I got that thing there, haven't I? And people are like, oh yeah, the keyboard and mouse are much more accurate. Yeah, apparently not for me, no. Terrible. Oh, we'll quickly reload this. And if you're wondering why I'm so bad, it's because I actually haven't played much of this game, if I'm honest. I have on the PlayStation, obviously. I know the story, I've completed it about 1,000 times, but... with keyboard and mouse and stuff. I'm not used to it. So I will be a little bit noobish or whatever. But yeah. You know, if you can, by the time we end this, or by the time, like, in a couple of episodes, I'll get the hang of it all, and we'll be all good and dandy. So,
nailed it.
Yes, don't have to worry about that for too long. Well, why is it lagging so much? It's fine when I'm not recording, which is a shame.
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot. I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits.
Dr. Zed, which I think is like a little Mickey take out of Dr. Like Nick kind of thing off The Simpsons, which I don't watch anymore, but you know. Sure thing. Catch that. Alright, this is like the intro to obviously introduce Dr. Zed.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's Zed. I don't have any folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the fault as a...
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Oh yeah, now the bandits come over, don't they, and pretty much kill him. Well, no, they don't kill, but they obviously injure him, and then you have to go get the stupid medical pack up here. Which is right there. Here they are. Just getting blasted. And then there they are. There we go.
Kill him! Kill him now!
Oh god, why is it? I hate this shotgun. I don't even like shotguns on this game, if I'm honest.
Target hit! Looks like he got under nine toes skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's
coming. Yeah, we've got an hour, actually.
You did it! I knew you were the right choice. Oh, that poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand? That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Here we go. Enjoy. Now get up and open up the fucking door. Got the gate. Open it. Open it. Alright, so let's have a look at what I've actually got in here. I thought it wouldn't. No, I can actually use all of this. No, other than that one. Okay. 10. 6.
Seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving.
Right, so I'm going to play this for about another 15 minutes. Then I'm going to stop. And then this will be episode 1 and probably 2. And I'll render it later. Crikey, that was bad. Screen just sort of froze. Don't know if it would be that bad for you.
Yeah.
I haven't eaten yet either, and I'm already hungry. So.
That ought to do it. I'll see you.
Yeah, we've now killed them, so now we turn this in. Do 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 do. Don't know why I'm doing Indiana Jones, but there you go. Don't even like Indiana Jones.
Yeah, yeah. What is it?
Fixer upper.
You got what you need, now scram.
Yeah, this is repairing the vending machine and whatnot, and then we actually get our first shield. Which is good. But I'm pretty sure we also get attacked as well. Yep. No, there it is. I didn't see you for a second. I like it on Borderlands 2 though, how you can just walk into the money and it picks it up. So much more easier. Let's go back to him, and then, that's why I'm not really talkative either. I've got nothing really to say, nothing that amazing other than obviously apologising for not uploading any videos, and also I'm just really hungry. I should have probably eaten before doing this, but you know.
What can I do for you?
I want to get videos done.
Well, that should cover it, kid. I keep the medical equipment working. More or less.
Right. There we go.
Thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you
I might not have
either.
A first tool kit to use on, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here. You can call me Zed. Everyone else does.
Yep. No, that's equipped. Alright, we'll just keep everything else.
You got what you
people don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Right, we'll go and kill 8 bandits and then probably gonna call it a video or 2. Because I am really hungry. And I don't know how much longer I can play with this hunger. Also, I brought Don't Starve in Terraria recently, so if you want to see any of that, which Don't Starve, by the way, is a pain in the ass to record because Fraps doesn't, for some reason, it doesn't pick it up. Which is annoying, as you can probably imagine. But I can record some Terraria. And, you know, I'm not great at it. I haven't really played it. I've put it on for 2 seconds and wasn't in the mood to play it, so I didn't. And that's pretty much how that went down. If you do want me to play it, I'll let you know. I won't. Well, I'll play it regardless of whether you want me to or not, but I won't record it if you don't want me to. So please let me know in the comments. Also, Minecraft. I will be starting a series for Minecraft, so I don't know whether it'll be with co-op or not. But I'm on about it. So I'm just wondering if you'd be interested in that as well. I know if any of the first subscribers watch my videos of mine still. I would play Minecraft constantly, and that was the main attraction to my channel. And I mean, I got quite a lot of subs out of that. So if any of you want to see Minecraft and me play, I really want your guys' feedback, and I can't stress that enough. And if there's anyone you want to see me play it with, then let me know. I will do what I can to try and make it so we'll do a series of that with those people. I used to do a series with a Danish friend, but I don't talk to him anymore, so I can't really do it with him. A bit unfortunate, but, you know. It is what it is, I'm not really bothered. But I can always do a series with anyone else that, you know, that plays a game, and that is willing to record videos with me. Yeah. That's pretty much what I have to say about new series and stuff. I have Euro Truck Simulator 2. Simulator. Anyway, yeah, I have Euro Truck Simulator 2. If you want to watch any of that, which is not the greatest game I know for recording, but I brought it to just play. So I was bored. But if you do want to see any of that, then let me know. But I don't really think watching me drive is a great thing, really, for a video. But hey, if you want to watch that, then by all means do so. Let me know in the comments below. And I think that's it for this video, to be honest, guys. I've played now for about 20 minutes, so I'm just going to separate this into probably one video. I can't afford to make it into two. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video, guys. Peace out.